truly amazing how Islam is dealing with subjects that today psychiatrists, you're talking about the top thinkers, the intellects of the world, will tell you that the very things that Islam is teaching in character development are things they're only discovering today in the West. Isn't that amazing? To know that these are the very things, lying, this is an example. Because when you lie, you have to tell a lie to yourself before you can tell a lie to somebody else. The lie you tell yourself, you say it's okay to lie, and it's not. Psychiatrists have taught us this. This is damaging to the psyche of the individual. So I want to think about that for a minute. How about this subject of backbiting? Is this damaging for me? Ask a psychiatrist and they'll tell you. It's not good to follow the matters of other people, to look up on what they're doing all the time and be concerned about that. Because in doing this, I'm hurting myself. I want to mention something else. A lot of the television shows we watch today deal with that subject. And it shows people going around doing exactly that. Saying lies, backbiting, and slandering other people. Regardless of how you see it in a TV show, doesn't make it acceptable. No matter how many times a day you see something like this, doesn't mean it's something you want in your